Got that big red thing. You got the strongest hammer I can make, which is like the last version of whatever. Just like I thought. Boom.
This blood unit of yours sounds very impressive, Romeo.
Oh, they so are. They're like the ultimate elite God-eaters. I joined the unit right after Julius. Oh, he's the captain. He's so freaking cool. He's always got this, like, steely gaze going on. Oh, yeah. And then there's this new member who just got promoted to vice captain. Oh, they're pretty awesome, too. First, I was kind of mad I didn't get promoted, but they're really something else. So they deserve it. I'm happy to support them. We just got a ton of other new members, too. It's kind of become my job to welcome everyone. I do my best to make sure everyone's happy.
Well, of course you do. You're such a kind young man, Romeo.
Oh, no, not really. Well, the thing is, Julius is a little bit cold and impersonal, so he's not really too good with that sort of stuff. So I kind of, you know, took it upon myself. I mean, ever since I was a little kid, I've always been happy to go out and make new friends. Still, me and this new guy, Gil, we don't really get along. I've been really trying my best to be his buddy and get him to open up, but I guess I can be kind of annoying. Probably pretty insensitive, too. And he was right. It was my fault our last mission went so poorly.
Goodness. Sounds to me like you need to gain some perspective. Have a little confidence in yourself, Romeo.
Oh, I know. I make jokes and always act like I feel better than I do. But I guess I'm not actually that confident. It's just not me. The others, though, they're so incredible. Strong and brave. There's nothing I can do to catch up. For real, I haven't got the experience or the smarts. I'm weak. All I have is being friendly. And I hate my weakness. So I left.
Boy, even we can see how much you love your friends. Now that connection, there's something that you can really be proud of. Humans are weak by nature. They can't survive alone. Being able to make friends, Romeo, that is a gift to be treasured. I promise you.
I couldn't take it. I ran away.
There's a world of difference between taking a rest and running away. By fighting, even just to keep friends close, you're helping all those who can't fight. That means something here. So you'll take a little rest with us. You'll feel much better. We'll look after you like you're one of our own.
Thank you so much for everything. I have to be getting back.
Off you go, Romeo. Back to the den where you belong.
Do be sure to come back and visit.
Oh, please do. We need a god eater in the house to eat up all my wife's cooking. Oh.
Hey, would you think about moving to a satellite base? Or the Far East branch? I could help. If I apply directly to FENRA headquarters, they'd never say no. I mean, I haven't really got any family, and you'd be so much safer there, so...
That's quite all right. We chose to be here. Those fancy new homes, they should go to the young folks.
You're sweet to offer, but you save that for your own future, okay? You'll be glad one day when you've a family of your very own.
Sound. Origami.
guys. If the next one is. His weapons. Russian. Icing rounds. Here we go. We're going up. I could probably use this. Cancel this. How do I do this? Yeah, should we cut that hammer? That would have been much more effective. It would have been way more damage. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. If I can get rid of these other ones, I'm gonna be alright. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, dude, I switched. Thank you. battle has taken way longer than what it's supposed to. Come on. Oh my god. That's my fault for not bringing the right weapon with me. Took as long.
Guys,
So, I went ahead and submitted your request for leave. I'll let you off the hook this time, but don't let it happen again. Hey, kid. Not too shabby today. Keep up the good work, huh?
Gil's been secretly worried about you, Romeo. He may seem mean, but he's really a big softie. Come on, let's go back. It's way too boring and peaceful without Romeo around to brighten up the place.
All right. Okay. Let's head back home.
Oh, yeah. By the way, you better not forget the promise you made me.
Promise? I don't recall any promise.
Hey, we had a deal, Romeo. You owe me 8 pieces of delicious chicken.
What? 8 pieces? I promised you like 5.
So, you do remember.
Hey, let's get a move on. We're heading home, yeah?
You know it. Okay. How about we just agree on 7 pieces then?
You're greedy, Nana.
Hey, that's super uncool.
Sorry.
Finally got his after all the trouble he didn't cause.